Now, being an old boiler myself, I feel wonderfully at home here in the Tower Bridge boiler room. Now, apparently, only 4 shovels of coal used to keep the boiler going for an hour in the old days. Ooh, don't say you never learned anything on this programme. But back to the music, 1994 was a busy year for Oxford five-piece Radiohead and their brand of guitar-laden rock. 2 triumphant appearances at Glastonbury and Reading, respectively, gigs in Mexico and Thailand, while all the time the band were putting finishing touches to the follow-up to their debut album, Pablo Honey. That's called The Bends, that'll be unveiled in March of next year. Now, classic is a term that's overused in this business, but I think it definitely applies for this song. This little moggy actually belongs to this young man, Fred, who's been shoveling coal here at the bridge ever since the early